I'm not exactly surprised.
You knew this was going to happen?
A confrontation like this was inevitable. Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever find the common ground we need to bring Bajor into the Federation. Major, would you join us? We've been talking about an incident this morning in school.
I heard. Vedic Wynn's been meeting with some of the Bajoran civilians about it.
What do you know about her?
She's from an Orthodox order. She has some support to become the next Kai. Probably not enough. The question is, how much support does she have on this station? She has mine? You can't possibly believe teaching the facts about the wormhole amounts to blasphemy. I think some revisions in the school curriculum might be appropriate. You teach a lot of Bajoran children. I'm not going to let a Bajoran spiritual leader dictate what can or can't be taught in my classroom. And maybe we need two schools on the station. One for the Bajoran children and another for the Federation.
If we start separating Bajoran and Federation interests...
A lot of Bajoran and Federation interests are separate, Commander. I've been telling you that all along.
Nobody's saying that there can't be spiritual teaching on the station, Major. But can't it be in addition to what's taught in Mrs. O'Brien's classroom?
But if she's teaching a fundamentally different philosophy... I'm not teaching any philosophy. What I'm trying to teach is pure science. Some might say pure science, taught without a spiritual context, is a philosophy, Mrs. O'Brien.
My philosophy is that there is room for all philosophies on this station. Now, how do you suggest that we deal with this?
I'm not sure you can.